Hey everybody, welcome back. Oh. Alright, let's go talk to Jackass again. Fuck.
Requested mission completed.
Bloody hell. Bloody, nasty, gut-strewn hell. Do you know what I just discovered? The excitement we feel in this battle is caused by a type of pleasure-generating chemical produced in our circuits. Anyway, I think I can localize the substance and turn it into a drug that'll help expand our combat abilities. All these advances, and it's all thanks to you. See? I told you science was the best. Anyway, keep an eye out for that drug. Once I can synthesize, it's all yours. I just had to use drugs to get it. Yay! Okay, then.
Notification received from access point.
he got stuck.
So if we use those numbers from the Resistance camp as coordinates, yeah, we're pretty much standing right on top of whatever they're pointing to.
Hijack boost 2.
9S. This machine.
Huh? What for?
Call it professional curiosity.
Analysis. This machine life form's comrades were destroyed. Driven by that grudge, it lured a Resistance member to this location. It then proceeded to destroy him.
Are you saying this thing wanted revenge?
Aw, come on now. That concept is far too complex for a machine.
Yeah.
This corpse. I wonder if it's the Resistance member we're looking for. Let's check his memory. Seems this one came here looking for revenge as well.
I guess the weaker one lost.
Yep. Okay.
I really hate this. I'm going to feel terrible telling that woman what happened to her friend.
It's the truth. She has to know.
No matter what that truth actually is.
Amber. Actually, I didn't go this way.
Yeah.
That looks intriguing over there.
Is this a pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode. Motives unknown.
Why was it abandoned? Pod, reactivate it for me. If it's usable, try to overwrite the original owner with my ID.
Activation complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available.
This one has missiles. Pod C. So we're I missed Pod B? Results indicate comforting element. Hey there, hope you don't mind, but I've been tracking your activity log. Progress isn't exactly going as planned. Your success inspired me to work harder during my own missions. Command keeps pestering me, so I gotta do something. Why do I always draw the short straw? It's interesting that there's this random Yorha people out here. Oh, the photograph things is over there. Fuck is all the way over here. Wait, is that even is that in the same zone? Even reach that. That's how it works. So, that one just respawns. Oh, maybe it was just...
This place looks familiar. Oh, right. It's from that woman's photograph. I'll be sure to get her the coordinates.
There must have just been like a sand dune kind of tunnel thing. I probably did that in a completely retarded fashion. Gold ore. Hello. Hi. Wait. Okay. And fucking dogs barking at nothing, as usual. Well, we found a new pod with a new attack function, and we can just kind of have an extra program equipped. What you gonna do when the dog barks at nothing? And I can tell by the bark, it's the fucking small annoying one. Wait, what the fuck? Fuck, did I just find? Hi? Why are there giant stones that look like Emil's head out here? Huh. I found the creepy desert of creepiness. I mean, I know it's a Emile's head. They're replicas of Emile's head from the first NieR, but it's like all the robots, like their little ball head is modeled after Emile. But why are there giant? It's scary and weird. It's mostly weird. Yeah. Emile's a creepy looking motherfucker after he transformed into, you know, fucking chibi Skeletor, but fuck. Fuck, bro. This thing's got some long ass range. I like these. Hell am I wandering off to? Oh, I see. Didn't expect to find big Emile faces out there. Are those just out there to make you go, what the fuck? Of course they are. I mean, this is NieR. Everything's here to make you go, what the fuck? Because everything is a what the fuck. Still trying to figure out how NieR ties into this shit, because it's like the first NieR anyway, because it's like, okay, Drakengard. The one special ending that you get for getting all the weapons and all the weapons maxed out, where you like fight some god idol thing in a fucking.
Huh, that's new.
Enemy detected. Go. Show no mercy. Glory to machine life forms.
Engaging. Pod, analyze the enemy.
Thank you.
Oh god! Oh! Whoa!
It just fucking mudbogged on my ass. What is this thing? No. Oh wait, maybe I can... I think... Fucking giant gold. If I can take out the little turrety things. Yeah, you take care of him over there, Nines. There we go. I don't care if it's cheap. He mud bogged on me. Fucking asshole went all mud trucking. Go nines. Don't suck or you're out of the family. Remember the creed of Jacksaw's Pirates. Oh god damn it, I got pissed off again! No, my own mud truck! I don't think I'm supposed to be fighting the solid gold fucking plated tank from the fucking ghetto. Thank you. actually nines. Stop fucking mudbogging! Mud trucking ghetto holidays over, bitch. It's a bad tank. What do you mean you're most faithful? Who said that? Nice, you got him. Because if I go in there, I'm just going to be wasting fucking healing items. Does make me is this the guy I'm supposed to beat? Thank you.
only level 25, but he's like gold plated or plot plated or something. He's plated in bullshit tanium. It's causing more DPS, the Gatling gun or the fucking missiles. Actually, bring your happy ass down here so I can run more level. Ow. Can't really. Still blocking him out with particle effects. I might just do damage faster with the shockwave. It'd be safer too. Like, just keep him on a reasonable level. I'd never get a massively fat reward for killing your gold-plated ass. Gold ore out of it, at least. Well, I was not expecting that to happen. I was just gonna go talk to dude's one fan, turn that little quest in. But no, it's like, hey, we got gold-plated mud bog tank and fucking Goldilocks the, I don't know what you'd call him. Tanky the Fagator? He was gold-plated, but god, fuck. What was under the gold plating? Fucking Invincibium or something. I mean, I got what, 2 levels out of that? So, I mean, I can't really complain too much. God damn. Sometimes the sand is quite annoying.
You there, delivery boy. Pray tell what Master Jean-Paul thought of my present. He called it a useless piece of junk. Such cruelty, I barely the words for it. When I think about his wanton sadism, it makes me... Oh.
This is exhausting. He doesn't care at all about anyone but himself. And yet his followers just keep talking about how great he is. What's the point of all this? And what's he even getting out of it?
Maybe you should ask him.
Well, I'm thinking about going down to the fucking passion pit in the back of the ruins here, but we'll do that next time, because if we do get past the suicide grunts, then that was a level 38 biggin, so that might be another slog. Catch you next time. Adios.